When we decided to start family, then we wanted to move to somewhere where it's rural, where we have more space, it's a little quieter, good education around. And again, we looked for a house in the country. We couldn't find one, but we found beautiful property. And it's probably the largest and the last big piece of property in Litchfield County. And we built a house there, but we really enjoyed the time there with the kids, with five daughters, and it's just great memories all around. When we lived in Greenwich, a friend of ours built a house, and he introduced us to his architect, a gentleman called Allan Greenberg, who has done a lot of work in the area. He has also done some work at State Department. And when we found the land and decided to build a house, we decided we wanted to work with Allan. And it was great experience working with him. He's first class. And I think he just built a beautiful, or designed a beautiful house for us. When somebody buys the property, I just hope they enjoy the property and the house as much as we did. And we hope we're going to be friendly enough that every now and then we can come and visit them. I know they're going to enjoy it. Litchfield County is a great area, and we were looking for part of the country where I can still have access to airports and also US Open. US Open, I can get to Flushing Meadows under 2 hours if I have to. And when I was coaching, I would commute from my house every day. And it was quite interesting, actually. Many times I would be coming back towards the evening, and it was really busy on the roads. And then about 40, 45 minutes from the house, it just opens up. And I always said, okay, this is where we live. This is God's country, really. And a lot of friends of mine refer to it as God's country as well. And it's just such a warm feeling when you cross that area where there are fewer cars and you see the open spaces. I personally love open spaces. I love walking outside and seeing the meadows. I play golf, I enjoy links courses because you can see everything, and that's why we love the area, and we're planning on staying there. We just need a smaller house because we live alone now. It's just two of us and the dogs, no five kids anymore. And we're looking forward to downsizing and staying in the area for the rest of our lives.